How to auto scroll shorts on YouTube. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. Now first of all, open up any browser that you have. Here I'm going for Google Chrome, and on the search bar just search for youtube.com. After that, make sure that you have logged into your account. And after this, let's go for the shorts option, which is at the left corner of the screen. And here you'll be able to see different shorts on the YouTube over here. After that, you can just go to your Google Chrome again back. So all you have to do is just search for auto YouTube shorts scroller. Just open this extension and you can add this to your desktop and then start playing your YouTube shorts, and it will automatically scroll your YouTube shorts. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell notification for more updates. That's it for today, and see you next time.